Science may set limits to knowledge, but should not set limits to imagination.